from the Bundesliga 2 today. And Alan Smith alongside me, looking forward to the action. Can you split them, these two teams, and what we might be about to see?
It's difficult when you look at it at this point, but so often happens. Once the game gets started and you get a good feel fairly early on of which team's in the mood.
We're underway here. To make the tackle. Back to him again. Tussle for the ball there. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, to come out and pick this up. Been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Well, they think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call out.
He's got it back again. Attack carrying on, and they could be in. Oh! The keeper refusing to be overpowered here. What a shot. And it's a corner now. Real power in that defensive header. He goes with the tackle. the attacking third. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
But under the circumstances, for a player at this level, you would hope that he could work the keeper there.
It's a chance! And it clears the danger. We've got one extra minute to play of added time. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Well, that has been a long first 45 minutes. Not too many goal chances, not too many real passages of play to get us excited.
No, nearly nodded off there, I've got to say, in that first 45 minutes. Just hope it gets better.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Second half to come after a first half which is more about sparring really than in any way settling the destination of this match.
Yeah, both sides pretty lifeless. I can't see it continuing because there were enough good players out there.
The defenders come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Dangerous moment! Good challenge, and it needed to be. He went in well. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. This decision, one way or another, the scores are level, and on he comes to try and tilt the game his team's way. It's going to be a goal, surely. Surely he's going to score here. Could it be? The goalkeeper claims it at last. Made that earlier save. Attacking well here. Move here is a teammate of his. He's got good support from a teammate, good movement. this sort of challenge from the defender. And now can he score? Oh! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
But we're going to have a change now. And the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front.
It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Oh, they've gone and won the ball here. This could lead to something. It away, great piece of defending. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Well, they want to win because they're bringing on the striker. They're going to risk losing the game to try and win it, I guess.
Yeah, in many ways, you like to see that positive attitude rewarded. I think we're going to see a few more chances now for them.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Into the attacking third. Mulders. He's got space. What a chance! Oh, what a time to score! What a way to score! Well, they've got this late goal and the opposition really are crestfallen. That could be the moment of the match.
Well, everybody knows it's late in the day here and not much time to come back. Well, just when this game was screaming out for hero, up he steps with a goal that might well settle this issue.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. He's coming forward with some danger. Short passes, they're keeping the ball, and it's behind for the goal kick. Late in the game, and the attack could be on here. In comes the defender. Is against them. The opposition is doing well against them as well. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.